ladies and gentlemen, can I ask you please to stand for a moment of silence in memory of the tragic events that took place in London last Saturday night. We stop to remember all the lives lost, all those families and friends affected by this terrible tragedy, and in particular, we reflect on the loss of two young Australian women living and working in London, Kirsty Bowden and Sarah Zelenak.
Thoughts are with the families of Sarah Zelenak and Kirsty Bowden, indeed all those who lost loved ones in those terror attacks.